Boxing Ego here. If you like this video, make sure you hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon on the top of your screen to get notified when the latest new content drops. One.
I want to show him I'm the stronger man and I'm not going to back up.
Angel, before the fight at the gym, you mentioned that you guys were going to fight Sean differently than anybody else had fought.
No, you're right.
What exactly was that game plan?
We seen the game plan. We ain't lose that fight, bro.
So it was to come
it's
forward
with the pressure. It's all bullshit politics. It's all bullshit. You know that, bro. Danny ain't lose that fight. Danny on the inside is not making a fight. Danny had the cleanest shot. We won the first 7 round easy. Because when I'm in the ring, I'm watching Danny. I'm watching his opponent. I'm not just being, I'm being a neutral corner. Because I got to watch both fighters to see what Danny's making mistake and what he's making. He did not win that, brother. That was some positive.
A lot of people are saying that.
I'm just going to sell fucking marijuana. That's what we're going to do. Sell a lot of fucking weed. You want some?
I get that up after I left on the park.
No.
Danny, did you feel that, like the stats show, you know, stats, Poppy, but all that stuff, that he did throw 300 more punches. You got a 48% power punch connect rate. Did you really feel like, and Sean was just in there and he said at the later portions of the fight, you know, he put the pedal to the metal and got a little more aggressive in 11 and 12.